crash into the waves. We want to use our voices to empower others. Okay. Be impeccable with your word. Know that what you say is a reflection of your inner reality that creates your outer reality. Be impeccable with your word. Be impeccable with your word. Say only what you mean. Speak only when needed so that your words, your insight holds weight. Thank you. you could say essentially we're working through clearing the throat chakra as well. And you know, every session falls into another, and discernment is a big theme here on this channel. Knowing when not. Speak with integrity. Speak from your heart, your soul, your mind. All in alignment with one. Speak from a place of knowing. Speak from a place of oneness. Speak from a place of divine intelligence. Whether it be with words or telepathically. Close this one out with some departing symbols. I'll give you some hand sounds for it. Thank you so much for tuning in today. I love you. Remember to say only what you mean. Speak with integrity. And may your communication be clear, concise, and be impeccable with your words.